We chase after the red ship, straining to see through the flurries of snow. Latanya Island, home to frosty mountains, treacherous ravines, and desolate tundra. Out here, it's just white, white, and more white. The ship shivers in the blasts of icy wind. This place has got just one message for us. Keep out.
This storm.
I'm gonna hug those cliffs. Ride's gonna get a little bumpy.
Roland,
a word, please.
I saw a light in the distance before the storm hit.
If that light is what I think it is.
You guessed right. It's where we'll find the island's altar. And Avia.
So they aim to drive another primal beast to insanity?
Be that as it may, Lyria is waiting for us. Now is not the time to speculate.
Look, I know we gotta go, but the ship's hurting. We won't get far without repairs. With a blizzard like this, all we can do is wait till it dies down.
I'll go on foot.
In this weather? Through a mountain? Do you know how dangerous that is?
If anything, it might be safer. There's an old monastery nearby. I plan to meet a friend by the sanctum. With her leading the way, you'll arrive at the altar come rain, sleet, or snow.
Then she's our only chance! Come on!
The trails are infested with monsters. But after seeing your handiwork, I'm sure we have nothing to worry about.
Oh, I'm not worried about that. Thing is, I can't leave the Grand Cipher unguarded.
Then permit me to repair her in your stead. She'll be ready to fly in no time.
Look, it's not that I don't trust you.
Don't judge a book by its cover. I'm Mr. Fix-It, remember? Repairs are my specialty.
She's in your hands.
Well, if Captain's on board with it.
You're such a crybaby, Rackham. You still can't leave the Grand Cipher's nest.
Oh, give me a break. Seriously, it ain't like that. Roland, can I trust you with the Grand Cipher?
On my honor, I'll do everything in my power to patch her up.
Okay, gang. Let's get going before we turn into popsicles. Lyria needs us! The monastery should be this way. It's a little chilly. I swear, every time I open up... Not everyone gets to see the good stuff. We have a wide selection of sigils! The wolf pulled through!
Ah!
is almost
here. It's working!
Stay close.
Let's see.
I don't want to lose anyone else.
Not bad. There's ice blocking this way, too.
Miss me!
I think I see lights!
Good. I'd wager that's where you need to go.
Yeah, skeletons! Frozen skeletons!
Dahlia's pack of snow skulls I've ever seen. Don't let them surround us.
It's before smashing those ice pillars. All that light could crush you.
Here comes healing.
Sorry to burden you.
Go all out.
You want more?
Come
on. We're changing the environment and your noggin. Nice.
I'll finish. Full blue. Refreshing, isn't it?
This war's not over yet.
Come, Crimson Thrones, my god. No fun.
No more monsters!
What kind of dum-dum wants to meet in a blizzard? Can we even trust this person?
We have little food. We mustn't keep them waiting.
Maybe we could use this.
gotta do is collect those stones. You've got this!
Good day, travelers. Although I bear no grudge against any of you, it would certainly behoove you to abandon your quest. I do beg your pardon.
M'lady, you were strictly ordered not to kill them.
They went toe-to-toe with Galanza and survived. This will merely slow them down a bit. But do keep a close eye on them.
Ma'am.
Now then, the Mountain considers your party to be uninvited guests. One wonders if Mother Nature will forgive this intrusion.
Hey! Still alive?
That's it. I'm headed up to here with gravity.
Stop. Nobody move.
Jokesters intercepted us. Now we're at the bottom of some valley, fighting for our lives.
It's not working.
My guess is signal doesn't strip no way down.
We're on our own for this one. Buckle up.
I appreciate it.
There, can I see ya?
Don't get carried away.
You reap what you sow.
Oh, can't
How about no?
I'll finish this.
Are you injured?
Now I'm ready! Huh.
Let's teach them some manners.
Miss me!
It's creating a big ice claw! Uh-oh! Better focus on evasion!
Not quite!
You guys okay?
Yikes!
I don't think we can take more!
Closer!
Hang on, I'm coming. Ball bloom. Stand for
it's
me.
It's hard to get
up. Not yet.
Get behind my shield. Intent and plan.
Heal.
Back in the game.
Round two.
I'm here to help.
Solid tone!
Bring it! The aspirism!
Here's our chance! In the head!
I've had enough of this. Time to put it down. You reap what you sow.
Now! Parrot!
Right away.
You got it!
Stay at the ready. You make a good point.
Loud and clear.
You got it!
We couldn't see eye to eye. Oh well, R.I.P., buddy.
Ugh, that's it. No more puns this entire trip. I've been thinking.
Are you injured?
Just to save my bacon.
Area anyway.
The leader learned that the goal was to reach Escalusia.
She must have caught on to Lyria's
beliefs.
Whatever the reason, those tyrants abducted her. I won't let them off lightly.
Agreed. And if we're gonna make a bet, we gotta climb first.
Hold on, Lyria. We're coming.
Hold you!
I'll ease your pain.
Don't overdo it.
That was a close one.
What do you think?
Gotta keep it up.
Thanks. I'm fine. My thanks. Don't get carried away.
There. Did we run out of time?
Keep your eyes open. Monsters could be hiding beneath the snow.
You want more?
Enchanted land!
Bring in the big guy! Here's a little bit.
You have my support!
Wow!
Like what you saw?
I'll finish this! Come, the Crimson Sword!
Careful! What do you think?
Take my throne. Hold me.
I can't be held.
You reaper, so.
Here we go.
Leave none.
I got you.
That was great.
There it is.
It was a
indeed.
Marvel.
Let's keep it up.
Reminds me of my fishing trip to North Vast.
All right. You went up there to catch some crab, yeah? Get a good haul?
Sure did. Some of the best crab legs I've ever had.
Get hyped! Better get the lay of the land before we try again. Leave it to me.
Care to join me?
All support!
That was sublime.
See? You have my blade whenever you need. Here's a little
favor.
You have my blade!
We better stay focused.
But of course.
Miss me?
Looks like no one's home.
Whoa! Did they need a door this big?
Wait. What's that sound?
Did they follow us here?
With the blizzard picking up outside, we have no choice but to fight them off.
If you insist.
You better stay focused.
Right.
Understood.
I won't fail you. Hit them now. Bury them. Great work, everyone.
Yep. I trust you with my life.
Thank you, Dean.
It's over.
They're mine.
Superb.
And that was just the warm-up. They keep coming like this. It's gonna get real ugly. Do it! Let's kick some ass, crew.
What do you think? Can't keep up?
All or nothing.
Understood.
That's the spirit.
Understood. You cut my attack! Follow
you got it.
Taking it a little too far, aren't you?
Me?
Whose magic is this?
It's working!
Unbelievable! On me! Right away!
Hey, Flair.
Let us press on!
Roger,
done! Before valor, as they say.
Don't look at me!
I've been waiting, traveling skyfarers. I am Historia, overseer of Malo's monastery.
Thank you for your assistance. You must be Roland's acquaintance.
Indeed, I am.
Did anyone from the Church of Avia come this way? Maybe a flashy red ship?
Yes. And they've already disturbed the altar ahead. The primeval god it honors is most displeased.
Then there really is a primal beast here as well.
The god's anger manifests as a blistering white storm. I seek to quell its rage.
Well, we're after those jerks that caused it. Maybe we could go together.
The road forward is a sacred one, sealed to all but me. However, it is no place for outsiders.
Lyria's our friend! She means a lot to us! Please, let us come with you! You've got to help us!
Oh? Do I now? At least you aren't lacking in bravado. Yes. That fire in your eyes speaks of great tenacity, an unquenchable resolve. Very well. Do as you like.
Yes! Thank you.
But be warned, sacred grounds are not immune to the taint of malice.
We won't hold you back. Lead the way.
Oh, primeval god of Belfrost Dominion, bestow thy grace and guide us past the door of seclusion.
Amazing mana reserves.
I'm no stranger to ice-based spells, but this is something else entirely.
Reveal! Power pass!
It is done. Come. Ahead lies the Tredom Sanctum, wherein a primeval god resides.
Took us forever and a half! We made it!
Missed me!
Another door blocks our path.
Allow me. Oh, primeval god of Belfrost's dominion, bestow thy grace and guide us past the door of seclusion.
Welcome, squad.
don't know how they're kicking when it's sub-zero.
If my incantation is interrupted, the sigils will cease forming. It demands my fullest attention. Can you keep the rabble occupied?
Understood. We'll protect you while you work your magic.
Yeah, it's a regular monster magnet, ain't she?
Perhaps they find her intense magical capacity.
All the more reason to stay focused. Come what may, we stand guard.
What do you think?
Don't try too hard now.
I can't keep
Here's
up.
A little payment.
Full bloom.
Enchanted land.
Take my form.
Got something for you.
You want more?
Heave my ancient world. Is that the water thing? Did it crystallize to survive this climate?
Prepare yourself! Come, Crimson Thorn! Come and get it! The next one is mine! What do you think? Can't keep up?
Apologies for my earlier incivility. Your skill is unquestionable.
Go get him, Lacey! Can we get serious?
I expect to be impressed. The drive to save a loved one never ceases to amaze me.
Hmm?
He's nothing. Blizzard stopped. An ill omen.
We must hurry.
That's one sturdy-looking door.
But no match for me.
Oh, primeval god of Belfrost's dominion, bestow thy grace and guide us past the door of seclusion.
Keep your eyes on that one. It's deadlier than the rest.
Protect Historia!
Hey,
There now. Feel the
fight! I'll be drunk!
Clean
him
up!
Oh,
here's a little payback!
We got it, Cookie!
No, still!
No problem.
The
no.
Daisy
monsters interrupted his story as well! We got that cut! Armor break!
Can't stand!
Sorry to further you.
Miss me!
You're from the fridge!
You reap what you sow!
Could you defend me?
It would be a shame to stop now. At long last. Too quiet for my liking. The altar lies ahead.
Reveal power cut!
Huh? Is it that Lyria?
Another foe.
Hysteria!
You knave! What did you do to Lyria? Answer!
Hmm.
I wouldn't interfere if I were you.
Protect us.
Lyria is staying.
This ain't funny! Step out of it, Lyria!
I'll crush you!
Full blue!
Warmth of the earth. Embrace us.
What's the big idea, Lyria? Why are you fighting with that scorpion?
Come clean. Why did you kidnap Lyria?
Nothing. Oh, now he's got nothing to say.
I don't like it, but we have ways of making him talk.
You will pay dearly! Don't play too much now. Can't keep up.
Does this guy eat steel for breakfast? He's strong as hell!
First Galanza, now this dude. Where does Avia find these monsters?
His name is Id, one of Avia's top three. Said to be this Gaidam's strongest.
No wonder he's so tough. But why would a man of his ferocity obey the church?
He may be Lilith's son. Details escape me, but it would explain much.
Big Jesus, little Jesus, huh? Supporting mom is great and all, but think of yourself, man.
Lyria isn't acting like herself either. We must get to her.
This guy's too good. Can't get a clean hit on
him. No
falling
under my watch.
Time's up.
I'll finish.
Do it, Lyria.
Yes. Sprint forth. Wolf of Icy Mist, Manic Armor.
God, remain unquelled. The sun will never kiss these skies again. All my magic shall be with you.
Thanks, Historia. We can take it from here. We didn't come this far to lose Lyria now. Kavisa's never.
Zipping around like light. Can't get crosshairs on it.
Follow its movement. That horn will skewer you like a pig on a spit.
Can't keep up. What do you think? No falling out of my
mouth.
Thank you. The next gold wound. Heal. What do you think?
Regulate!
Here it comes!
Just when I thought we had it licked.
Where did it go?
It's moving too fast for the eye to follow. Stay calm. Learn its pattern of attack. Watch out!
Panacea!
Looks like it's all set!
I found her. Simple, but effective.
Come, Crimson Thorn! The time is right! The next one is mine!
Finish!
You fight more!
You're dust! Shall always you have one way! That's the spirit!
Quite right.
Let's get going.
Let's move. That was great!
Panacea!
My best!
The rose
do you think?
A storm brews!
You got it, Heavenly Bond! Watch out! Stop! Yeah! Like
it! Yep! The Anti-Kakadona! Catalina!
I'll settle this! It's
so cold! It's from the eyes of the
eye! Rosetta, I'm here to help!
Bring it!
Game first!
You gotta win first!
Let's bring this to a
looks like a ranged attack. A final ace up its gauntlet. It's getting ready to strike. Stay focused.
Hurry! Make more!
There's too many.
Heal!
Thank you.
You must seek cover! The coming storm seal your doom! Wait for me! We're getting nowhere. Bring down the projectile first!
Let's get you standing!
Sorry to worry you!
Back to your speedy form, huh?
Can't
you say you can't outrun my magic?
What do you think? There's too many.
Even the speed of the line is right.
Shut up!
Old primeval god, I beg your forgiveness.
Take my form.
It's over!
Last hurdle before the finish line, huh?
I'm down to race.
I'll be right there.
It's hurting!
You still got to
the metal control!
Roses!
Last hurdle before the finish line, huh?
I'm down to race.
Here's a little bit.
What do you think?
My time is over!
You reap what you sow!
Help is on the way!
Oh, crap! Get out of the way!
Hang in there! Thanks, I'm fine.
Best not to take it head off.
Panacea!
The ice formation. Perhaps they hold the key to survival.
That's good!
What the hell?
That attack took some fight to it.
Thanks.
Chance to land! I don't like what you
keep our wits about us.
I think we made it back!
What do you say? Can't keep up.
Go get him!
Heavy-handed approach.
Is anyone there? It's only temporary, but I fixed up the ship to get her flying again.
Oh, goody.
You don't sound very happy. Did something happen?
Lyria, she...
Hang in there. I'll come grab you guys ASAP.
Captain...
That's a bitter pill to swallow.
It was a pitiful outcome, despite my presence.
No, even I assumed they wouldn't control primal... I mean, the primeval gods. And there's the matter of Lyria's odd behavior.
Her eyes were empty, as if her soul were caged. What's more, the blue choker she wore did not sit right with me.
A blue choker? Like a collar around her neck? Could it be...
Could it be what, Roland? Is it a clue?
Possibly. Just a story I heard a while back. If, rumors are to be believed, the Church of Avia has been toying with a forbidden implement.
What now?
The Mind Sealer. A tool that binds one's will, leaving them open to manipulation. Given its inhumane nature, the use of such an artifact was supposedly banned.
Ugh, if those buttheads are using something like that, then they're worse than trash!
Hmm.
Couldn't we just smash the cursed thing to pieces?
I don't advise using force to break it. That would put Lyria's life in danger.
Eh, I figured it wouldn't be that easy.
What about nullifying its influence?
I have a connection in Seed Hollow who knows his curios. I bet he could tell us more.
You intend to ask the family Zothba? Informants don't cooperate without a price.
Hey, deep down he's got a heart of gold. It'll work out.
Wishful thinking.
Thanks again, Roland. We'd be up the creek without you.
Always glad to help. Remember, when Mr. Fixit's on the case, nothing is impossible.
Got that right. Fixing our airship while it's stuck on a freezing mountain? Wow.
Alas, I merely applied bandages. What she really needs is servicing in Seed Hollow. And on that note, I say we take to the skies. I'll show you the way.
I'm as worried about Lyria as anyone, but this ship needs a serious tune-up.
We finally caught up to Lyria, but her eyes had lost their spark. When I called her name, she didn't respond. She didn't hear me. The Lyria we know and love? It's like she wasn't in there anymore. What is Avia plotting? With so many mysteries left unsolved, I get the feeling this is just the beginning. But for now, we need to dig up info on this Mind Sealer thing. We flew through the night without ever stopping. I can see our next island, hugged by dawn's warming light. Call that amber glow false hope, but I'll take it.